I actually read that the gloves from Edward Scissorhands were recently sold for $16,000. I was disappointed I couldn't raise the cash myself. Mm. But you should keep a lot of your film props as like a pension plan and just sell them off later in life.
It's not a bad idea.
It's not a bad idea, is it?
Or I could get back into the wardrobe and go and do like special appearances at fast food restaurants.
Do you, I mean, you know the world is your oyster, is what we're saying.
That's where we're going.